My brother lived in San Francisco. He said he'd finally found his place. And when I go to San Francisco, everywhere I look, I see his face. Bob and I faced childhood under stark Montana skies, and Bud, he used to always have cities in his eyes. He longed for possibility. He lived to move away, and he finally found his dream in the city by the bay. Small-time college town, and Joe had personality. What a campus clown. His jokes hit deeper rivers that bubbled far below, and he rode the current west where the rapid waters flow. There who would love to see the sights and share the balmy freedom of San Francisco nights. They liked it so much more than anywhere they'd been, and we thought they would be. I see his face.